Hello everybody, welcome back to Simulated Heaven and welcome back to Police Force 2. I have been promoted to a sergeant, second class, and it says here that basically it's saying that my area of operation has got larger. So that should be interesting. So it says, show your presence in the districts assigned to you, remaining time in current district 236 minutes. Okay. So let's go. I think I just need to like patrol a big area or something, I don't know. So I'm just gonna follow the red thingamajiggies. I think I just need to like cover. What's this? Why is there a mark there? It's telling me there's something over there. That's weird. Okay. Does that mean there's something behind there for me to like deal with or something? I don't know. That's weird. So how do I get to that area? I really don't know. Okay, let's go back here. No, there's literally no way for me to get there, is there?
Emergency
vehicle. Come on
then. All right, let's get started.
So we need to go. Yeah. I don't know why that red thing was there. It seems like I can't actually do anything about it and don't run over anyone. We'll see. Of course, we need flashing lights and all that. No, don't cross. Okay. A safe has been forced open. Where? Is it in that house that I just ran past? I think it might be. The game is definitely getting harder. They give you more stuff you have to do and everything. Okay, I'm hoping. Is it this house in here? Surely it must be. Okay, yes. Ooh, I've never been in this house before. So where's the actual safe then? Is it this? Yes. Investigate the crime scene. See what gems of knowledge I get. You found some hair, have it analysed. Will do, will do. Will do, will do. I think my police the police station is very close to here, isn't it? If I can remember rightly. Not far away. I'm kind of wondering in this game how far you'll be able to go as a policeman, if you know what I mean. Like, you know, will you be able to like get into some kind of like a narcotics unit or different kinds of policemen? If it's not in this game, they should include it in the third game. I mean, I think this game is good enough for them to think about making a third game. But they need to keep improving it. making it more detailed and stuff. So, come on, lass, keep up. Whoa, swimwear for the win. Right, look at all the stuff up there. I've never really noticed that before. Okay, crime lab. I mean, the game is a little bit repetitive, though, to be fair. But they are giving me some slightly different things for me to do. But a lot of the missions are very similar. I don't think I'm going to be able to do that other one to show my face in the different areas. Emergency vehicle needed. Or alternatively, I'll just get my own. They're a bit slow, aren't they? I suppose they're like, well, we're not going to get you a police car when you're right outside the police station, you lazy son of a gun. That's funny. Look, there it is. He's like, you got me to do this. And then you just get your own. The problem is, once you get out of your car, oh, he's over there now. Once you get out of your car, if they're in a car and they start to run off, you can then lose them, and it's not good. Where is my culprit? I don't see a red arrow now.
Transporter needed.
I need to find this guy though. This is not looking good. I'm trying to find this guy. I'm sure it's not this guy, is it? And that was pretty dangerous. No? Come on, PDA. Nope. So it's a. Do I need to check everyone in this area now? Usually they run away when. Oh, there he. Right, he's over there now. He's over there now. I know how to go from here, actually. Let's go get him. Let's go get him. So that they like to hang out in this park over here, actually. To be fair. And it's a bloke. Christian Keyser or something. They usually start running, you know, when you get near them. Or a lot of the time they'll start to run. Why does it not give me that option? Come on. Nope. I need to find him, man. I need to find him. I need to find this dude. Yes, our target must be very. Yeah, there we go. Whoa, bro. Whoa, bro. Whoa, bro. Whoa, bro. Come on. Yeah, with the baton. Our target must be close. Okay.
Calling for ambulance service.
It kind of makes me laugh in this game when they try and shoot you, and then in real life, if they pulled a gun out like that, they would have already like easily killed you. In fact, I did get injured, but it's still quite a comical thing, isn't it, really? To be fair. Okay, let's call a car.
Emergency vehicle needed.
Well Okay, so that one is good. So now we need to do this one. Oh no, I don't think we're even going to do it, man. Show your presence in districts assigned to you. What? I have no idea. So where am I supposed to be going now? Haven't I already been in all those districts? I don't know, it's kind of weird. I don't really understand what it's asking me to do, to be fair. But maybe I've passed, but I don't think I have. I think I'm supposed to go to every different area, I think. Oh, hang on, how does that work? So you have to move into a different area, is that what it is? No? That's weird. Anyway, it's not saying anything bad yet, is it? I'm just driving around randomly, hoping that I'll be in every area that I'm assigned to. It's not very clear to me. It's not very clear to me whether I'm actually doing that, but I suppose that's how they make the game harder, isn't it? By giving you a much larger area. Okay, so he's telling me to go right. Oh, did I actually run into him? Wow, that was close. If I had run over that guy, I would have been in big trouble. Let's see if he's a bad guy. No. Hooligans. That whole show your presence thing, I'm not really sure. Come on. Why wouldn't it let me get out? Let me get out, come on. So we got hooligans or something? Here we go.
Watch out!
Boy, you watch out. I hit him, didn't I? Okay. Go! Run! Run! There's another one. Get the hooligan. Get the hooligan. Run away. Don't run too far, please. There you go, stop. What? He isn't a hooligan? Oh, damn. So he was not even a hooligan. How do I uncuff the guy? Anyway, it's kind of too late. I lost the points. I assume because he was running away.
Calling for police transporter.
I don't even remember where that guy is up here, right? I assume because he was running away that he was a hooligan. Because that's what they often do. But no, clearly not. Oh well. Let's interrogate these people while we're here. Nothing to tell me. Come on, dude. I didn't even shoot him. Has he got red on him? No, that's like some kind of a, you know, gang symbol thing. Where the hell is my... Oh, ambulance. Oh, did I take away that guy as well? Damn, I didn't mean to do that. Anyway, whatever. Come on, mister. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, this is my car here, so that's good. So we should be good now. Oh, there's an illegally parked car over here. Let's do that. I'm not sure if you even get a lot of money from that. But anyway, might as well do it while we're here. Okay, so I need to show my presence apparently in this area. Let's try and do that. It's definitely a lot more frenetic, isn't it? Okay, so I need to show myself in this area. Oh, so is it that you just need to hang around in that area that it kind of gives you? Isn't that weird? Yeah, that is kind of weird. I don't know what's going on. Oh, there's an illegally parked car again. It's all going to give me points. I mean, it's not loads of money. Or loads of... It's not loads of points, but whatever. When that's all you've got, transporter needed. Then that's all you've got. Okay. Let's go down here. Oh, look. This is a nice little bit of scenery, isn't it? Down by the waterside. Yay. So, I think I'm doing the right thing. I think you just have to be around, hang around this area, right? Or something. Yeah, I think I've worked it out. So, and then it will obviously cycle through the different areas that you're supposed to be in. You know? Hey, Will. Emergency vehicle. Whoa, bro. He was going a bit slow. He was going a bit fast, wasn't he? To be fair. Right, now how the hell do I get over there? That's the question that I'm wondering. Okay. Think I can put all my flashies on and everything? Let's do this. Well, it's kind of cool that you get a bigger area for you to work in, you know? What? Oh, crap. I nearly crashed. Why is it? Oh, I don't know what's going on. It's kind of showing me that the mission is nearly over. Well, it's going amber. So, I don't know what. It didn't seem to explain to me what exactly I was supposed to be doing. But anyway. What can I do? Whoa, bro! We are going super fast. I just need to be careful not to run anyone over. Like I said, if you run people over, then you need to have some like time off. So yeah, okay. Now the question is. Is that over here? What is it again? Valuable watch stolen. Search for the culprit. Is this the woman who's had her watch stolen? Yeah. Come on. Yeah, I see that man over there in the red. Go with the woman because this is a pepper spray incident, I would say. Where did he go? Yeah, he's just down here. I was kind of hoping that in this video I might get some more interesting kind of missions I'd have to do or show you guys some different stuff, but so far all the missions have been pretty bog standard, haven't they, really? Pretty. Look at that lovely green shirt. If I was wearing a shirt like that, I would also be running away. Oh, come on. Let me do it, man. Yay. It's done.
Very nice.
Very nice. Okay. Okay. So, now I think I need to go all the way back to that other area. To try to somehow do the mission, because that's the main one, the main kind of mission, isn't it? So I don't know, I'm probably not allowed like to have all my emergency stuff on, but hey, whatever. It's kind of an emergency, kind of, in a way. Whoops. So where's the area? The red like arrow has kind of disappeared, so I don't remember. Is it a different area? I really have no idea. Anyway, let's just drive about. It seems to be kind of telling me that I've kind of failed. I don't know. I'll, you know, I'll I'll just drive around. Oh, there you go. So I think I'm in the right area now, because it's saying 116 or something. I think that any time that it is counting down, then you're in the right area, I suppose. You know? What is he doing? Robbery, arrest, comma. Yes? Where? Oh, it's behind me? Come on, let's do this. We have a robbery. See, why wouldn't it let me get out? Oh my goodness. I think the vehicle has to be completely stopped or something, I don't know. Okay, let's get the gun out. Yay, this might be the first time I get to use the gun, guys. This might be it. I got the gun out. Let's go in the supermarket. I just want to go in the supermarket, damn it. No? Isn't that a door? I thought that was a door to get in the supermarket. That's what I thought. What the Jenkins is going on? Wow, this is weird. Okay, let's PDA that. Let's PDA this. Just to be sure, I'm not supposed to be doing anything with those vehicles. So what? Why wouldn't it let me? Okay, so maybe I have to use the woman. Oh, is this a door? No, that's not a door, is it? What the hell? So, what is going on? Okay, let's try using the woman. Is it? Oh, see, why is it only the woman that can open the door? Okay, let's get the gun out. Anyone in here? I can't see. What does it say? Arrest the culprit and make sure they're taken away. Oh, there you are, dude. What am I supposed to do now? What? He's just standing there? And then he runs? That is glitchy. That is glitchy. Oh my goodness, that was glitchy. And where did he go? Oh, there he is. Whoa, dude. That's what you get for shooting me, bro. Wow. See, any of that stuff is just really glitchy in this game. Like, he was standing there. Like, in real life, I could have, like, snuck up on him and done something, you know, like, arrested him without, like, apprehended him if that was real life. But it was like the game had kind of not registered that I was there and all that. It was kind of comical. And then, I mean, I'm injured now. I'm actually nearly fully injured. I'm nearly fully, like, dead. As you can see, my health is right at the lowest point now. So, yeah. Anyway, I am in the right area. This is the area I'm supposed to be, like, patrolling. So, that's cool. Wow, there are a lot of cars here. So, unfortunately, the gun thing didn't work out that well, did it? Because, you know, they have some really great ideas in this game, and they do try to make it interesting, but some of the mechanics are just a bit glitchy and stuff. Like, they really should try to... What? So what? It's counting down. It's telling me it's red. Like, what's the problem? Is there a problem with that? No, I am in the right area, and it is counting down. I think I just need to get all the way down to zero or something. I don't know, whatever. Well, this has not been the most exciting episode. Actually, I did one other, like, shift of this game when I was not actually doing a video. And that was a much more interesting thing than this, because I was undercover and I had a few interesting missions. So I'm going to try to make sure the next video I do is, like, undercover or something a bit more interesting, you know? But Well, you know, what can you do? Like, obviously, I try to do a variety of videos in this game. Wallet stolen. Okay. So let's get a car. Yay! Let's get in. Ding, 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 ding. Okay, this way. This way, bro. Wow, 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 wow. I'm coming to get you. Whoever you are, you stole a wallet, so that means you're mine. Whoa, bros. What is that driving about? You stole a wallet, so you're mine. You are. Where is he? Oh, it's this dude. Let's run him over. Run him over. No, I can't run him over. What? That sucks. I cannot run him over. Are you kidding me? There you go. PDA him. Just to make sure. Currently wanted. Call a transport vehicle. There you go. Okay, wallet stolen. Searching. Yeah, so I think I'm gonna be alright. I've got 4 minutes of my shift left, and I did complete the primary mission, which is nice. It's done. I think you can usually kind of tell. Whoa. Whoa, bro, what are you doing, dude? Like, I think you can usually kind of tell if it's going to be an interesting, shift in the game. Because if it says something like you're undercover or something, you know, you're a plain clothes policeman, I'm assuming that means it's going to be more interesting. So, like I said, I'm not going to make any other videos until I have an interesting opportunity, like, you know, where I can see that it's going to be where I'm doing interesting stuff. Otherwise, I'm just going to be making loads of videos that are exactly the same like this. So, yeah. So that's what I'm going to do. Oops. I have left the area that I was assigned to. I'm a very naughty policeman. Let's go back. Meow. Oh, Joe's. That was like a Volkswagen Lupo, wasn't it? Maybe you could say that. Okay, we got 2 minutes left. So we just need to scour for any illegally parked vehicles. That's about the best we can manage. I don't think I've ever managed to do anything by randomly searching people. Gunman! Whoa, bro.
Alright, let's get started.
So that, well, maybe this might spice it up, but like I said earlier, like, the mechanics leave a lot to be desired, so. Oh crap. What? Ah, you were injured after a short stay in hospital. You are fit for duty again. You know, because I had low health? Damn. Oh well, with that. I suppose it's kind of cool that that can happen, eh? But anyway, thanks for watching the video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Thank you. Bye-bye.